This is your Food Lion Kitchen Break.
Hello and season's greetings from the Food Lion Kitchen. During the holiday season, there are so many wonderful traditional dessert recipes. Today's recipe is something a little different. We are going to use one of those wonderful flavors of the season, but with a twist. So let's get started on our sweet potato cupcakes. First, preheat the oven to 350 degrees. In a medium bowl, mix the dry ingredients. Add 2 cups of Food Lion all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons of Food Lion baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of Food Lion ground cinnamon, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Set aside. In a separate bowl, take 1 cup of softened Food Lion butter and beat with an electric mixer on medium speed. Slowly add 1.5 cups of Food Lion sugar and beat on high speed until light and fluffy. Next, add 3 eggs, one at a time, with the electric mixer on a low speed until combined. Add 1 can of mashed sweet potatoes and 1/2 teaspoon of Food Lion vanilla. Continue to beat the batter until it's combined and thick. Evenly add your batter to paper bake cup lined muffin tins. Bake for approximately 20 minutes, remove and let cool. For your frosting, add 2 cups of marshmallow fluff and 2 sticks of butter and blend together. Add 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, 2 tablespoons of Food Lion maple syrup, 2.5 cups of confectioner's sugar, and 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla. Mix together and then evenly frost your cupcakes. These sweet potato cupcakes will definitely be a hit in both the taste and originality department. For this recipe and any of the recipes seen on the Food Lion Kitchen, go to WECT.com. Come back next week for another tasty recipe from the Food Lion Kitchen.
This has been your Food Lion Kitchen Break.